गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल स्टडी रिएक्शंस ऑफ डाइन्स। डाइन्स मींस इट इज 1,3 ब्यूटाडाइन। रिएक्शंस ऑफ 1,3 ब्यूटाडाइन विल स्टडी टुडे। केमिकल रिएक्शंस ऑफ डाइन। रिएक्शन विद ब्रोमीन। व्हेन ब्यूटाडाइन इज हीटेड विद ब्रोमीन, 1,2 एडिशन एंड 1,4 एडिशन प्रोडक्ट्स आर फॉर्म। 1,3 ब्यूटाडाइन ब्रोमीन 1,2 मींस इन द पोजीशन 1,2 the position in the double bond 1,2 bromine is taking place. 3,4 dibromo 1-butene is formed. This is 1,2 addition. 1,4 dibromo 2-butene is formed. This is 1,4 addition. So with reaction with bromine, you are getting by 1,2 and 1,4 addition, you are getting 3,4 dibromo 1-butene and 1,4 dibromo 2-butene. Reaction with hydrogen. Presence of catalyst, butadiene gives 1-butene and 2-butene. So in the presence of catalyst, hydrogen gets added, you are getting 1,2 addition 1-butene and 1,4 addition 2-butene. So you are getting mixture of 1-butene and 2-butene on the by reaction of butadiene with hydrogen. This is one of the reaction of dienes. Next, reaction with HCl. On reaction with HCl, 1,3 butadiene gives 3 chloro 1-butene and 1 chloro 2-butene. So 1,3 butadiene on the reaction with HCl, you are getting 3 chloro 1-butene and 1-chloro-2-butene. This is 1,2 addition and this is 1,4 addition. So in all this reaction we are having 1,2 addition and 1,4 addition. 1,2 addition means in position 1 and 2 position of double bond, there the hydrogen, bromine and HCl get added. So we are getting in the position 1 and 2, in the one position hydrogen gets added and two position chlorine get added. So 3-chloro-1-butene and here 1-chloro-2-butene. In the one position hydrogen is added and in the fourth position chlorine is added. So 1-chloro-2-butene, this is 1,4 addition, this is 1,2 addition. So reaction with HCl will give 3-chloro-1-butene and 1-chloro-2-butene. This is reaction of 1,2 and 1,4 addition of 1,3 butadiene. Next, this is Diels-Alder reaction. It is an addition reaction of diene with a dienophile. Dienophile is an unsaturated substance. Example, 1,3 butadiene reacts with ethylene to give cyclohexene. So 1,3 butadiene and this is ethylene. So this type of addition you are showing by arrows. This bond goes to CH2 and this bond shifts only here. This bond comes here and we are getting cyclohexene. One double bond is there. This is cyclohexane. Because one double bond is formed here, one double bond is formed, the bond is shifted here and so it is known as cyclohexene. So Diels-Alder reaction, it is a addition reaction and diene and dienophile. So it is a diene, this is 1,3 butadiene is diene here and here it is dienophile. Dienophile is an unsaturated compound, that means it is a double bond or having double bond or triple bond. So it is known as unsaturated compound. So this type of reaction is known as Diels-Alder reaction. Very important. What is Diels-Alder reaction? So it is a addition reaction of diene and a dienophile, and dienophile is an unsaturated substance. 1,3 butadiene reacts with ethylene to give cyclohexene. This type of reaction is known as Diels-Alder reaction. Thank you.